just talking. I mean, don't you know this is what we do? This is what we do. This is what we're known for. You know, the kids go out there on Friday nights, they have a few pops, they see us kick people's asses, man, this is fun, this is good. And I said, I get it, but you know what? When I was here, that's not what we did. We went out, when we drank on Friday night, but we'd go to the Dome. We were about basketball back. Beast was here. Eric McCarter was here. Character Hart was here. We beat UNLV. We were on ESPN. We were on Big Monday. Had I come to school here when the soccer team was rolling fools up, and I knew that I could get jacked up on Bombay Sapphire and go out there? I might be the biggest soccer haunt there is. Instead of me saying things like, soccer's not a sport, it's a reason to riot. Instead of me saying things like, I think in a lot of games, I've never seen anybody in an NBA game bag up their own urine and blood and throw it at people. I've never seen a guy get hit between the eyes with a flare. I've never seen a guy go down like he was shot and be wheeled off the field and come back 5 seconds later. Soccer and saying how great it was. So to answer the question, I've done a 180 on some things. It's never going to be my thing per se. My kids play it. My 5-year-old or my 10-year-old now play, and a coach came up to me, played pro soccer, and he goes, Jim, I gotta tell you something, your boy's pretty good. There is no pamphlet in the history of the Bible to prepare you to hear your son is good at soccer. Luckily, the other kids caught up to him, he regressed, he got worse, and he quit. Pablo scores 6 goals in one game. 6. Janet says, Daddy, Logan has something to tell you. Dad, I scored 6 goals in one game. I said, son, keep your voice down. You're embarrassing the family. I said, I'm a gaucho through and through. A national championship is a national championship. I wish it had been in basketball.
Me too.
Or baseball, but you know what? Hell yeah. We got kids coming here. We roll people up. This is what you do, and I want the soccer team to know, it'll never be my thing per se, but at the core level, respect. Congratulations.